set to go to battle tonight inside the octagon. Her ultimate goal is to be a UFC champion, but she is very focused on tonight's opponent, and she knows that this may very well be the toughest test of her mixed martial arts career. That said, she guarantees that she will leave with her arm raised tonight. Valerie Letourneau, looking very confident as she makes her way to the octagon. She's ready to go.
This girl has ridiculous stamina. The ability to push a pace that her opponent can't keep up with is one of her strongest assets. Her cardio is off the charts.
Valerie Letourneau enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight showdown.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a special record of 10 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Lodz, Poland, Karolina Gombakiewicz. And now introducing her opponent. This woman is a mixed martial artist on a professional record of 8 wins, 5 losses. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Valerie Trouble Letourneau. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Comes out swinging. Nice job avoiding the leg kick. Good defense with the parry. Found a home for that. Good job blocking the punch.
Wow, a flying knee here.
We got ourselves a fight. Wow, that was a quick takedown. Nice parry there.
Good kick to the body.
She's down. Good slip and counter by Letourneau. Trying to connect on that jab.
This is a fast-paced fight.
Stopped. Good shot to the body.
There you go. Look for the shot.
Nice leg kick.
Look at this.
Good right left. That one blocked.
They clinch up. And they separate.
Good connection with the straight by Letourneau. Nice kick. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, head kick.
Man, she's utilizing her jab in this fight. Great job with the roundhouse. Continuing to strike well. Letourneau with a nice jab. Just over 3 now. Trying to fight off a takedown here. Solid jab by Letourneau. Inside leg kick.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Going for the takedown here. There's the takedown. Easily done. Steps into half guard.
That uppercut misses. Good straight punch. Oh, double jab. Good straight right by Latour.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Failed attempt. Her striking is outstanding tonight.
That's a powerful hook to the head.
Wow, that was just perfect timing. Nice hook.
Oh!
She's hurt. Swing and a miss. Oh! Big shot.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Solid jab.
That's a big punch from the clinch.
Really vicious.
Left hand. Big punch.
Oh, very nice.
Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Nice jab.
That eyebrow cut is getting really bad. They may stop this fight.
Letourneau with the 1-2. Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight.
Nice jab. Oh, there's a leg kick.
Oh, yeah! Oh, big kick!
Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
Big takedown. 30 seconds! That's a big hook!
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, solid jab.
Looking for that uppercut. Almost landed it there.
Knee to the body.
Great exchanges.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
First round in the books. Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe. This is turning into a very intriguing matchup.
Grab a seat. Breathe, relax. You're okay.
It's gonna be fine.
Listen.
Here's a powerful knee that lands.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Letourneau gets caught by that kick to the body.
Nice kicks.
Excellent counter.
And she connects again.
The swelling on her eye is starting to get really nasty. Straight punch.
Letourneau gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Joe, she's really showcasing her striking skills. And they're free.
Oh, nice.
And the inside leg kick.
Big hook.
Another solid head strike by Letourneau. And she times her strikes again.
Able to just get out of the way.
Good hook there.
Trying to get a single.
Joe, and she lands another big takedown. An outstanding performance. Letourneau's blocked that strike.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Look at that, right to the temple.
Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if she looks for another takedown. Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Wow! This could be it. She might try to finish this fight here. That's a big hook.
Solid shot to the body.
Big shots.
Nice uppercut.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look now at the KO that ended this fight. You see, closing the distance here, and here's the bomb. It lands, and the lights go out. An absolutely picture-perfect knockout. And here we see it again. Bam! Nighty-night.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 1:41 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Valerie Latorno.
Valerie Latorno wins by knockout.